早上好，主内弟兄姐妹。
And happy Father's Day to all the fathers here.
父亲节快乐，向所有的父亲们祝。
Before we start, let us turn off our mobile and focus our heart only on God. Let us have a moment of silence as we prepare ourselves to worship the Lord.
来上帝。
Let us worship the Lord by singing, Glory be to the Father. We'll sing this twice. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Invocations taken from Ephesians chapter 6, verses 1 to 3. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with a promise, that it may go well with you and that you may enjoy long life on the earth.
宣召，以弗所书第六章一至三节，你们做儿女的要在主里听从父母。这是理所当然的，要孝敬父母，使你得福，在世长寿。这是第一条带应许的诫命。
Let us continue worshiping God with hymn number 22, Joyful, Joyful, We Adore Thee.
让我们继续敬拜上帝，用第二十二首圣诗《快乐崇拜》。
Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee, opening to the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness, drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day. All thy works with joy surround thee, earth and heaven reflect thy rays. Stars and angels sing around thee, center of unbroken praise. Field and forest, vale and mountain, glory meadow, flashing sea, ending bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice in thee. Let us all stand.
请大家起立。
Thou art giving and all giving, ever blessing, ever blessed. Wellspring of the joy of living, ocean depth of happy rest. Thou our Father, Christ our brother, all who live in love are thine. Teach us how to love each other, lift us to the joy divine. Mortals join the mighty chorus, which the morning stars began. Father, love is reigning o'er us. Brother, love binds man to man. Ever singing, march we onward, victors in the midst of strife. Joyful music leads us onward in the triumph song of life. Please remain standing and bow our heads for the word of prayer.
请大家保持站立，我们一起低头祷告。
Dear God,
亲爱的主，
On this Father's Day, it is a great honor to acknowledge that you are the one and only Heavenly Father.
在这父亲节里，是何等莫大的荣耀，来宣称你是我们唯一的天父。
You have created us from dust, you have given us life, and most importantly, when we fail you, you still love us.
你用尘土造就了我们，你给了我们生命，最重要的是，即便我们令你失望，你依旧爱我们。
Your mercy and love for us are so amazing that you sent your only Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, to die for us.
你对我们的仁慈和爱是多么美妙，你甚至将你的独生子，我主耶稣基督赐给我们，为我们而死。
You did this for us so we can come back to you and call you Abba, Father.
你这样做使我们能回到你那里，叫你阿爸天父。
Thank you, Father, that we can come here on this Father's Day to worship and honor you.
父啊，感谢你让我们在父亲节里敬拜和荣耀你。
Guide us with your Holy Spirit so we can worship you wholeheartedly.
请以圣灵指引我们，让我们全心敬拜你。
Help us to focus only on you, for you are our Father, Creator, and God who deserves our undivided attention.
帮助我们聚焦在你身上。因为你是我们的父、造物主和上帝，你应得我们专一的关注。
Please also bless Pastor John as he shares your words with us today.
求你也祝福陈牧师今天为我们的证道。
May you anoint his lips and speak your words through him.
求你膏他的唇，通过他来讲出你的话语。
As we partake the Holy Communion today, we ask you to cleanse our hearts from all our sins.
在今天我们领受圣餐的时候，我们求你在我们的罪中洁净我们的心。
Make us worthy before you when we eat the bread and drink the cup.
当我们领受饼和杯的时候，让我们在面前变得值得。
Help us to proclaim Jesus' death and resurrection in our lives.
帮助我们在生活里颂扬耶稣的死和复活。
We thank our Lord Jesus for everything you have done for us.
我们感谢我主基督耶稣为我们所做的一切。
We also pray for our brothers and sisters who cannot be here today.
我们也为今天未能参加崇拜的弟兄姐妹们祷告。
May you bless and guide them to worship you wherever they are.
愿你祝福和指引他们，无论他们在何地都能敬拜你。
And for those who are still seeking you in their lives, please touch their hearts so they know who you are and accept you as their savior.
同时愿你感动那些仍在寻求你的人的心，让他们知道你是谁，并接受你为救主。
We commit this time into your mighty hands.
我们把时间交托在你全能的手里。
May our worship be acceptable to you, and may your will be done.
愿我们的敬拜能蒙您悦纳，你的旨意能达成。
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray.
奉我主基督耶稣的名我们求。
Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
请坐。
Pastor John will lead us in intercessory prayer.
陈牧师将带领我们代祷。
大家好。
Everybody well?
母亲节是好的一天，父亲节也是一样好的一天。
Since Mother's Day is a good day, Father's Day is also too.
你不相信吗？
Don't you believe that?
你看外面的天气这么明朗。
Just look at the weather outside. It's beautiful. Yeah,
yeah. 好，今天要为父亲们祷告。
And as for today, we'll be interceding for all fathers.
请作为父亲的，你们就安静坐坐。
So for those fathers, stay behind on the seat.
那么其他的人就向父亲们说 ，Happy Father's Day.
And the rest of Would you say Happy Father's Day to the father? Anyone neglected?
好高兴啊, 父亲节,
That's great. You can see how excited the father, pastor is.
好，我们要为父亲们祷告。
Okay, let's pray for the father.
我们有一首诗歌来给我们的心，我们来唱《主的爱如今》。We
prepare ourselves with inspiration, the love of God.
Savior's love, which can heal your broken heart, which alone can ease your heart, and fill it with love. To you, Lord, is love, with love, 充满我有心酸泉我心中被甜恨醉眼睛垂破碎的伤口Pierce hands reaching out to you right now Offering His love, peace and joy forevermore. 天人是救主耶稣，你的能够为了我，我心灵所有伤痕。 完全被医治，主的爱如今为老，充满我的柔伤疤，我心中受的伤痕，求你来医治。 主的爱如今为老，充满我的心酸痛，我心中悲伤，伤痕已经愈合，破碎的伤痕。
Here's hands reaching out to you right now, offering His love, peace and joy forevermore. Can you see this love in hands beckoning for you
will come?
Into this hand, a can for forevermore. Let us unite our hearts and pray.
感谢天父上帝。
We thank our Heavenly Father.
让我们称 上帝是我们天上的父。
And that we can greet you as our heavenly Father.
感谢圣灵在我们的心中来证明，成为印记，我们都是上帝的儿女。
We thank you that the Holy Spirit in our hearts have witnessed that you are our Father in heaven.
我们经常通过地上父母的爱来体验上帝的大爱。
And we always experience the earthly Father's love that we can acknowledge the heavenly Father's love.
感谢上帝，你把他们放在我们中间。
And Lord, we want to thank you that you have put them in our midst.
让我们可以体验天上的爱。
And that we can experience heavenly love.
我们为所有的父亲们祷告。
And here, we want to bring before you all the fathers.
我们想念已经回天家的父亲们。
And we also remember all those fathers have been with you, Lord.
他们当日的劳苦，他们当日的养育，他们当日在我们身上所投资的一切。
And all their hard work and all their teaching in our life. And
天父，我们恳求你恩待，让我们随从他们的脚中。
And Lord, we thank you that we are following the path that you have given us.
一同信靠上帝，一同侍奉上帝。
And a heart that rely on God to serve you.
我们为所有的父亲们祷告。
And we want to bring before you all the fathers.
在我们身边的父亲们。
And those fathers with us here.
在远地的父亲们。
And those fathers that's far away from here.
求上帝把健康赐予他们。
And Lord,May you bless them with health, good health.
让他们享受天伦之乐。
And they will enjoy the heavenly joy that you will give them.
报答他们的劳苦。
And Lord, reward their hard work that they have given to us.
我们也为在座的年轻人，如果他们没有体会父亲的大爱。
And we want to bring before you those young people who have not experienced.Father's love.
我们求上帝把更丰盛的爱倾倒在他们的身上。
May you bestow them with more heavenly Father's love to them, Lord.
因为上帝的爱超越一切。
And it is God's love that surpasses all everything.
是人间所不能找到的一种神圣的爱。
And it is not anything on earth that can be found.
求上帝恩待今天早上的聚会。
And Lord, we ask that you bless today's worship.
让我们一同把荣耀归给我们的主。
And that we bring all glory to you, Lord.
今天在探亲的弟兄姐妹们。
And also we remember all those who visiting their parents.
今天在途中的朱太太。
And also remember Mrs. Chu who are on the way back.
还在家里身体欠安的弟兄姐妹们。
And also all those who are physically unwell resting at home.
都把他们交托给你。
Oh Lord, we bring before you, Lord.
奉耶稣基督的名求。
In Jesus' name we ask.
Amen.
Amen.
Next, we will have Father's Day sharing by a father of four.
接下来我们有一个父亲节的见证分享。
So we welcome Dr. Terence Chang.
让我们有请 Terence 弟兄 ，Terence 博士为我们分享。
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，早上好。
Dear brothers and sisters,
这不是我第一次在台前，可是每次在台前的时候都很紧张。
It's not my first time up here, but every time I do my sharing, I'm still nervous.
感谢上帝有这个机会与您分享我做一个父亲的经历。
Thank God for the opportunity to share with you my experience as a father.
我相信作为父母，我们都会经历上帝如何祝福我们和我们的家庭。
I believe as parents, we have all experienced how God has blessed us and our families.
这是我的经历。
This is my story.
我们结婚的时候还年轻。
We were married young.
当时我刚读完我的硕士学位，和 Janice 担任小学老师的时间很短。
I was just finishing my master's degree, and Janice had been working as a primary school teacher for a short time.
我们结婚不久，Janice 就怀上了 Timothy.
Shortly after our wedding, Janice became pregnant with Timothy.
我们结婚早，因为我们希望一起到国外留学。
We married early because we wanted to further our studies together.
我们没有计划那么早有孩子。
We had big plans for our future, plans that didn't include children yet.
当然，我们还没有准备好成为父母。
We certainly weren't ready to be parents.
大约在同一时间，我收到通知，成功的录取，进入澳大利亚国立大学博士课程，也获得全额的奖学金。
At around the same time, I was accepted into a PhD program at the Australian National University with a full scholarship.
我们决定我们会延迟我的博士课程，直到 Timothy 出生后。
We decided that we would try to request for a deferment of my PhD studies till after Timothy is born.
当时我怕我会失去我的奖学金。
Then I was afraid I would lose my scholarship.
感谢主，学校同意等。
Thankfully, the university agreed to wait.
我们计划的障碍竟然是上帝在多方面的祝福。
What appeared to be an obstacle in our plans turned out to be multiple blessings.
当时我不得不为我们年轻的家庭打算，找了一份好工作，也能够买了一个祖屋。
I had to provide for our young family and managed to secure a good job in the civil service, and we also managed to afford our first home.
Timothy 六个月大的时候，我开始了我的课程，和 Janice 不久就开始了她的学业。
I commenced my studies when Timothy was 6 months old, and Janice had started her studies soon after.
只有在事后，我们才明白为什么上帝赐给我们 Timothy。
It was only in retrospect that we understood why God has blessed us with Timothy.
我们相信上帝想让我们在财政上有更多的准备。
We believed he wanted us to be more financially secure.
我们却能够把买了的祖屋租出去，收到的租金也能够帮助我们学业的经费。
Through the home that we had bought, we were able to generate rental income to assist us in our expenses.
一面应付学业，又要同时照顾孩子，真是具有挑战性的。
Juggling our studies with a child is challenging.
这并不容易。但我们设法通过。
It was not easy, but we managed to get by.
然而，我们再会经历一个更大的惊喜。
However, we were in for a bigger surprise.
在我学习开始后一年半的时候 ，Janice 又怀了我们的双胞胎。
A year and a half into my studies, Janice fell pregnant again with our twins.
我们收到消息后，两人都。震惊。
The news came as a shock.
我们的计划又再一次被陷入混乱中。
Our plans were once again thrown into disarray.
我相信 Janice 还会记得她在考试的时候，一面应付考试，一面应付孕吐。
I'm sure she remembers how she struggled with morning sickness and doing her exams.
我也知道我的奖学金也不能养活我们一家五口。
It also became clear that we cannot afford to feed our family of five on my scholarship.
我们的双胞胎在2008年出生。
Our twins were born in 2008.
当时我还在修读我的博士。
Then I was still doing my PhD.
再一次，我必须找一份工作。
Once again, I knew I had to get a job.
令人惊讶的是，我只申请了一份工作。也得到了他。
I applied for only one job, and amazingly, I got it.
这就是我现在拥有的研究工作。
This is the research job that I currently have.
有了工作，我的博士也需要更长的时间来完成。
Being forced to work implied that my PhD would take longer to finish.
也感谢上帝，我在一年内把论文写完，完成了我的学业。
By His grace,I finished writing my PhD thesis in a year and finally completed my PhD.
孩子总是神的祝福， 尤其是双胞胎，但我们无法理解上帝的时间。
Children are always blessings from God, and especially twins, but we never understood God's timing.
直到2009年，金融危机。
It wasn't until the financial crisis in 2009.
我很多同学毕业后找不到工作。
Many of my classmates couldn't find work when they graduated.
如果我没有提早开始工作，我很可能就像他们一样。
And I would likely be like them if I had not been forced to start work early.
的确，神在今天已经看到我们的明天。
Indeed, God sees our tomorrows before they became today.
我们在生意计划上真的很糟糕。
As you can tell, we were lousy when it comes to family planning.
可是感谢主，我们有上帝为我们做他神圣的计划。
Thankfully, we had God who did his divine planning for us.
像所有的父亲，作为一个四个孩子的父亲，的确是有乐也有苦。
Like all fathers, being a dad to four has its ups and downs.
我最喜欢的是在我下班回家时，看到孩子们兴奋地喊叫着欢迎我，像欢迎明星一样。
The favorite part is coming home after work, welcomed by my children, screaming excitedly for they had not seen their father since he left for work in the morning.
Janice 一直羡慕我，我的回答经常是：但你有一首歌为你而写，是世上只有妈妈好，可不是爸爸好。
Janice has always been envious of the reception I get. My reply is usually, but mothers get a song. That is, mothers are the best in the world, but not fathers.
我总是希望我可以把自己分成四部分，给我孩子他们应得的时间和精力。
I always wished I can divide myself into four to offer them the individual attention that they deserve.
在另一方面，我经常为我的大家庭担心。尤其我们是一个单收入的家庭。
On the other hand, I often worry about providing for a big family, especially when we are on a single income.
这也教我们如何好好地利用神所赐我们的一切。
This has taught us to be wise custodians of the resources that God has blessed us with.
我们教孩子要珍惜，因一切是上帝所赐的。
We teach our children to value everything they have.
他们从冰淇淋到看电视，不得不分享一切。
They have had to share in everything, from ice cream to TV.
我们希望这是一个有价值人生的一课。
We hope this would be a valuable life's lesson.
我们从来不觉得我们在金钱上有缺陷。
Amazingly, we never felt we were lacking financially.
不多，不少，总是足够。
Never more and never less, just sufficient.
我经常担心我的孩子的未来，他们的学业、工作、信仰和生命。
Often, I ponder about my children's future, their studies, work, faith, and life.
我也经常提醒自己，上帝会照顾他们，正如他照顾我们一样。
And I remind myself how God will take care of them as He has taken care of us.
我们将很快就会离开墨尔本。
Some of you might be aware that we will be leaving Melbourne soon.
明年我会在 Adelaide 大学开始一份讲课的工作。
I will be starting a lecturing job at the University of Adelaide next year.
我们为我的事业祷告了几年，相信神呼召我们去 Adelaide， 正如他叫我们五年前来到墨尔本一样。
This has been something we have been praying about for a few years.And we believe God has called us to Adelaide, as He called us to Melbourne 5 years ago.
我们要感谢大家您的爱和支持。
We have been touched by your love and support.
接受我们进入这 Burwood 的大家庭。
And thank you for accepting us into the Burwood family.
在这里，我们要分享我们家庭的一些有趣的信息。
I thought it is fitting to leave you with something interesting.
希望你们会记得我们。
That you would remember our family by,
而为我们祷告。
And please pray for us.
第一， 我们家有六口，有爸爸妈妈、哥哥、姐姐、弟弟、妹妹和弟弟。
First, we are a family of six: father, mother, big brother, big sister, younger sister, and younger brother.
第二，我们家有四季，有春天出生的，有夏天出生的，秋天和冬天。
Secondly, following our birthday months, we have spring, summer, autumn, and winter.
第三，圣经有很有趣的号数，正如七号和八号。
Finally, there are many interesting numbers in the Bible, like number 7 and 8.
我们家也有，是13+13, 3+3.
We have that in our family too. That is 13+13 and 3+3.
弟弟出生的日期离哥哥有13天，而哥哥离妹妹的生日 也离13天。
Timothy's birth date is 13 days from Joseph's birth date, and Joan and Joanne's birth date is also 13 days from Timothy's birth date.
哥哥比妹妹大三年，姐姐也比弟弟大三年。
And they are all born 3 years apart.
上帝不只是我们家庭的计划者，他也是我们家庭的数学家。
God is our divine planner, and he's a mathematician too.
最后这不在稿上，所以我自己翻译。最后我想感谢我的太太，她抚养我们四个孩子，努力的劳苦，和对我们一家的照顾和关怀，真的她赢得5个博士学位。Finally, I'd like to express my gratitude to my wife Janice, for her hard work in bringing up our 4 children.And for taking such wonderful care of her family. She certainly deserves 5 PhDs for all that she has done. 祝各位父亲父亲节快乐。
We wish all fathers a happy Father's Day.
Thank you, Terence and Janice, for your sharing.
谢谢 Terence 和 Janice 给我们的分享见证。
I believe we'll see you back again in Melbourne one day.
我相信有一天还会在 Melbourne 见到你们。
Okay, now it's time to open our Bible.
现在让我们把圣经打开。
Please turn your Bible to the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 32, verses 6 and 7.
请大家把生命记打开到32章第六至七节。
It is on page 148 of the English Bible.
在中文圣经旧约第257页。
We invite Mrs. Jean Wong to read for us in English, and Miss Mei Hua Lee to read for us in Chinese.
我们有请 Jean Wong 姐妹为我们英文读经，李美华姐妹为我们国语读经。
And after that, Pastor John will give the sermon. The title is The Ultimate Priority.
在这之后，牧师将为我们证道。今天证道的题目是最高的职责。
让我们一同来聆听上帝的话语。今天要读的经文记载在《生命记》第六章六到九节。我今日所吩咐你的话，都要记在心上，也要殷勤教训你的儿女。无论你坐在家里，行在路上，躺下，起来，都要谈论。也要系在手上为记号，戴在额上为经文，又要写在你房屋的门框上，并你的城门上。
The English scripture reading is on page 148, the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 32, verses 6 and 7. Is this the way you repay the Lord, O foolish and unwise people?Is he not your father, your creator, who made you and formed you? Remember the days of old. Consider the generations long past. Ask your father, and he will tell you, your elders, and they will explain to you. This is the word of God.
感谢主的话语。
好，我们听了 Terence 弟兄为父亲的见证。
We have heard Brother Terence's testimony about being a father.
我想有一句话可以成为我们的反应。
I think one phrase can describe our reaction.
在艰难的日子当爸爸很不容易。
It is not easy to be a father in tough times.
不容易。
Not easy at all.
在艰难的日子当爸爸不容易。
To be a father in tough times is not easy.
你要成为会计师，你可以去读这门课程。
If you want to be an accountant, you can take the course.
你要成为老师，你可以读这门课程。
And if you want to be a teacher, you can also take that course.
但是你要成为爸爸或者妈妈，没有这样的课程可以提供给我们。
But there is no such course to be provided if you are to be a father or a mother.
我们没有办法透过进修的课程成为合格的父母，你只能边学边做，从尝试到犯错中改进，但肯定犯错的时间比较多。
There is no way to claim a license for fatherhood. Most of us must learn on the job by trial and error, mostly by error.
我们做儿女们会体会这句话这段话语吗？
We as children, will we know what that means?
就不要对爸爸妈妈要求太多。
So please do not ask too much from your parents.
做爸爸也好，做妈妈也好。
Whether you are a father or a mother.
我们是一边做一边学。
Because we have our role by on the job and learning.
但是我们常常犯错。
But we often make mistakes.
我们常常犯错。
We often make mistakes.
大多数的父母要等待儿女都成为父母时候，自己才掌握到成为父母的道理。
And most people don't really become good in being a parent until their children have become parents.
太迟了。
That is too late.
太迟了。
It is too late.
孩子们都长大了。
Children already grown up.
等到他们成为父母，我们才知道，原来我们也学到了成为父母的道理。
And it is not until they become parents that we really know the truth about being parents ourselves.
今天我们要谈谈怎么样子做父亲。
Today we would like to talk about how to be a father.
按照圣经的教导，我们怎么样子做父亲。
And according to the teaching of the Bible, how to be a father.
爸爸对孩子的影响可以在三方面来看。
And a father's influence is felt at three points.
爸爸在家庭里面要发挥的是个传统的功能。
Because there are four traditional roles that men have played at home.
一个是对孩子们的影响，一个是在家庭里面的功能。
One is your influence on your children, and the other are the roles you play at home.
我再一次说，我们一边学一边做。
Once again, I would like to mention that we.Are at our role and also learning at the same time.
但是我们常常做得不够。
But we often have not done enough.
我们来看看爸爸对孩子们的影响。
Let's now see the influence a father has on their children.
爸爸的同在。
A father's presence.
妈妈在当然好。
Of course, it is even better if mother is also there.
爸爸在也一样好。
Father is there, is also good.
爸爸的关注。
A father's attention.
家人能够关注我们，当然好。
Of course, it's good to be paid attention to by your family members.
也需要爸爸来关注我们。
And you also need your father's attention as well.
还有爸爸的亲近。
Then a father's closeness.
爸爸在这三方面可以影响我们的儿女们。
And these are the three points that a father can influence the children.
爸爸的同在。
Our Father's presence.
爸爸能够把更多的时间放在我们的家里面。
The Father can give more of his time at home.
这是对儿女们一个非常大的好处。
And this is such a great benefit that he can give to his children.
如果爸爸不在。
And if your father were not there.
这些成长的儿女们，他们到哪里去学做男人，做女人呢？
Where will the growing children be able to learn how to be a good man or a good woman?
他们看不到爸爸。
Because they cannot see their father.
他们只好去摸索，在电视里面，在媒体里面，在电影里面，去学怎么样子做男人，怎么样做女人。
Then they can only learn how to be a man or a woman by groping their ways through the media.The television.
爸爸的同在非常的重要。
So it is very important that you have your father's presence.
有一个男人在政治界里面忙忙碌碌。
And a man who is very busy in his political world.
他也担心。
He's also
自己的家人。
He's also worried about his family.
所以有一天，他带他的小男孩去钓鱼。
So one day he takes his young son to go fishing.
来陪他一整天。
And they're there all day.
好不容易。
Finally.
那一天过了以后。
After that day has passed.
这个爸爸就在日记里面写下今天所发生的事情。
And the father writes down something about what has happened that day in his journal.
今天带儿子去钓鱼，浪费了一整天。
So today I went fishing with my son, a day wasted.
这个孩子也在那里写日记。
And the son is also writing something in his diary.
把今天的经历把它写出来。
He also writes about his experience on that day.
今天和爸爸去钓鱼，正是我一生最快乐的一天。
When fishing with my father today, the greatest day of my life.
你看爸爸把时间给孩子。
Look at the father, he gives his time to his son.
孩子们觉得非常的快乐。
And the son is really happy about it.
爸爸没有感觉到。
But the father does not feel that.
他只感觉到浪费了一天。
He only feels that he has a wasted day.
但是孩子感觉到是快乐的一天。
But what the son feels is he has a greatest day.
这是爸爸和孩子们同在的影响。
And this is the influence of a father's presence.
再来我们看爸爸的关注。
And now we look at the father's attention.
爸爸这边就关心我们的下一代。
So how the father pays attention to us?
给他玩具。
He gives them toys.
给他 chocolate.
He gives them chocolates.
给他各种的电器用品。
Gives them all sorts of electrical, electronic, appliances.
这是爸爸的爱。
This is the love of a father.
这是父母的爱。
This is the love of a parent.
这是父母对孩子的关注吗？
Are these the attention of a parent to the children?
我们的孩子，他们把爱把它写成时间。
And our children spell love as T-I-M-E time.
爱不是玩具。
Because time is not a toy.
爱不是出去吃东西。
Time is not going out to have food.
爱是时间。
Time is love.
你给他们多少的时间？
I'm sorry, love is time, and see how much time you give them.
这就是他们想象的爱。
And this is the love that they imagine.
所以爸爸的关注给他们一个很好的影响。
So the father's attention will give them a very good influence.
爸爸的亲近。
Then a father's closeness.
爸爸的亲近。
A father's closeness.
把孩子把他拥抱一下。
You hug your children.
把时间和孩子们在一起。
You spend time with your children.
美国有一个教育家 Howard Hendricks.
An educationer in America by the name of Dr. Howard Hendricks.
我们都喜欢看他写的书本。
We love reading his books.
他一直把他家里的孩子们把他召集过来。
And he often gather around him his children at home.
就问他们。在这几年里面，什么事情是最有趣的？
And he would ask them that
What they have remembered most fondly from their childhood.
小时候最有趣的是什么事情？
And what they remember most fondly from their childhood.
去 McDonald's.
Is it the trip to McDonald's?
去 Disneyland.
Is it the trip to Disneyland?
他以为孩子们会这样子回答。
He thought that would be the answers from his children.
但孩子怎么回答呢？
But what are the children's answers?
小时候爸爸和他们在一起在地板上摔跤。
They said it was when dad got on the floor and wrestled with them.
这是他们觉得最有趣的事情。
And that was a time that they felt most fondly about.
是父亲的亲近。
So the closeness of a father.
这带给他们一个很深的影响。
Will make a deep influence on them.
男人在家里发挥了四个传统的功能。
And there are four traditional roles that men have played at home.
这是传统的。
That is traditional.
不要把它丢掉。
You should not get rid of it.
我们要把它接受下来。
You should accept it.
我们要把它好好的培养。
You should nurture it.
因为这是一个传统的功能。
Because this is the role of a tradition.
爸爸在家里面的传统的功能。
They are the roles of a father at home.
一，他是养家活口的人。
And one, the first tradition is a family provider.
今天听了 Terence 以后，大家都知道做爸爸。
And after we have heard Terence, we know about a provider of a father.
他是在家里面一个养家活口的人。
He is the family provider.
第二，担任家庭的领袖。
Secondly, he is the leader of the clan.
第三，作为一个保护者。
And thirdly, he is a protector.
再来，提供灵性的引导。
And then he is a spiritual director at home.
我们来看第一，他的功能是养家活口的人。
And let us look at the first one, father as a family provider.
爸爸很辛苦。
The father works hard.
都常常为我们一家大小着想。
He always thinks, and care for us.
今天早上我们夫妇两个人在一起谈论的时候。
And this morning when my wife and myself were talking.
她就想到她的父亲。
She remembered her father.
怎么样子在家里面为一家大小着想。
But how he at home was thinking.For the sake of their children,
甚至为我们的结婚着想
even thought about our wedding.
这就是父亲。
That was a father's role.
他在家里面负责养家活口的人。
He is the family provider.
第二，他是家庭的领袖。
Secondly, he is the leader of the clan.
他在前头带领我们。
He guides us.Ahead of us.
有困难就找爸爸。
When you have difficulties, you call for your father.
有需要就找爸爸。
When you have needs, you seek your father.
因为他总是在我们的前头。
Because he is always ahead of us.
美国有位将军叫 Douglas MacArthur.
An American general by the name of Douglas MacArthur.
我们一想起他的时候。
And whenever we think of him.
当然是想到第二次世界大战，他把日本把他打败。
Of course, we would think about the Second World War when he defeated the Japanese.
你看这个将军在我们的前头，我们如果有机会遇到他，都要向他行个礼。
And look at this general. If he were to be standing in front of us, we would probably salute him.
他的英勇。
His bravery.
他能够把日本把他打下来。
And he was able to defeat the Japanese.
不过他有。一段的时间成为大家所爱慕的父亲。
And there was a time that he was a loving father.
好像今天父亲节的时候。
Just like today on Father's Day.
美国父亲节的委员会发奖给他。
A Father's Day Committee of America, awarded him.
以后他就向公众讲话。
And then he made a public speech.
他讲什么话呢?
So what did he say?
这是今天我们大家都要听的。
And this is what we need to hear today.
他说，从这页来看，我是个军人，我对此感到无上的光荣， 但是我感到更自豪的是当一名父亲。
He says, by profession, I am a soldier and take great pride in that fact. But I am prouder, infinitely prouder, to be a father. It is my hope that my son, when I'm gone, will remember
me. Not yet.
Oh, sorry.
所以这个就是翻译员做得太快。
I'm reading from here ahead.
Ready?
Yes.
他说我的希望是在我离去以后我的儿子会记得我的不是战斗战场而是家园。
It is my hope that my son when I'm gone will remember me not from the battle but in the home.
这是他的名言。
This is the famous phrases.
大家不要看他只是一个军人。
Don't look at him just being a soldier.
是一个将军,
a general.
他是家里的一位父亲,
but he is a father at home.
把这个家园把它建立起来,
and he builds up his home.
不是战场把对方消灭,
not like battlefield where he destroys his enemies.
这是父亲,
this is Father.
当我们想到我们的父亲的时候
，And when we think about our father,
他是我们家庭的领袖。
He is the leader of our clan.
在我们的前头带领我们。
And he is ahead of us, guiding us.
第三个功能，他是作为一个保护者。
And the third role is a protector.
他是一个保护者。
The father is a protector.
把安全感带到我们的家里。
He gives a sense of security to our home.
今天我们的下一代。
And today, our next generation.
什么是他们所惧怕的？
What are the things that they are afraid of?
过去的小孩子怕黑暗。
Children, when they were younger, used to be afraid of darkness.
今天的小孩子不是怕黑暗。
Today, the children are not afraid of darkness.
有不同的惧怕。
They have different kinds of fear.
我们的心理学教授，哈德博士。
And our psychologist by the name of Archibald Hart.
他写了一本书。
He writes a book.
有关小孩的压力。
About the stress of the children.
也小孩的忧郁。
And about depression of children.
在那一本书里面，他告诉我们。
So in that book, he tells us,
我们以为小孩子都很快乐。
We usually thought children are always happy.
当然今天我们看中学生非常快乐。
But of course today, I see the high school students are happy.
你看他们非常快乐。
They are very happy.
你们转脸给他们看吧。
So maybe turn your face and show your happiness to them.
非常快乐。
They are very happy.
但这本书告诉我们，
But this book tells us,
我们以为小孩，全部的小孩都非常快乐。
We normally thought that all children are always happy.
我们甚至在年纪只有五岁的儿童身上，也观察到严重的忧郁症。
But actually, more signs of serious depression in children, even as young as 5 years old.
这是今天的小孩。
These are the children of today.
他们所惧怕的不是黑暗。
Their fear is not darkness.
他们所惧怕是另外一种的安全感。
The fear is another type of security, sense of security.
这本书告诉我们。
And this book tells us.
如果我们看到我们的孩子。
And if we are to see our children.
不肯起床。
Unwilling to get up from bed.
在家里面。很懒散地走来走去
，loitering around at home, very lazy.
过去很有兴趣的事情，现在不肯把那个事情重复把它做出来。
Things that they used to have interest in the past, they no longer do them anymore.
我们就要开始注意了。
Then we need to pay attention to that.
我们要花时间跟他谈话。
We need to spend some time talking to them.
让他把压力把它表达出来。
And let them get the steam of their stress.
让他把心里面的感受用话语表达出来。
And let them use words to express what they feel in their hearts.
当我们父母听他们谈讲话的时候，
and when we as parents listen to what they say,
不要批评，
we should not criticize.
不要轻看那些话语，
do not ignore those words.
让他把心中的感受表达出来，
let them express what they feel in their hearts.
这是父母亲在家里面的功能，
and this is one of the roles of the parents at home.
我们要保护他们的安全，
we need to protect their sense of security.
第四个功能，提供灵性的引导。
And the fourth role is to provide spiritual direction at home.
今天的孩子，今天我们的下一代，他们不能分别什么是好，什么是不好。
And today our children, they can hardly distinguish between good and bad.
邪恶，他们以为只有在那些人为很坏的人的头脑里面才算是邪恶。
Wickedness is bad only in the minds of those who think it is bad.
是他们讲的，
it is what they say.
是他们的思想里面有很多不好的东西，
it is what the wickedness that they have in their mind.
这就说那是邪恶。
So, and then they will say, that is wickedness.
这对不对呢？
Is that right?
我们下一代不能分明什么叫坏，什么叫好。
Our next generation cannot distinguish between wickedness and goodness.
所以我们要引导他们。
And so we need to guide them.
把圣经的教导告诉他们。
To tell them the teaching of the Bible.
把上帝喜悦的事情告诉他们。
To tell them the things that pleases God.
来引导他们的灵性。
And then we can direct their spiritual life.
这个女权主义者，
a feminist.
他们说孩子需要父亲就像鱼需要自行车一样。
They say kids need father like fish need bicycles.
所以今天的父亲，作为父亲不容易。
So today being a father is not easy.
你看上个礼拜一这个 ABC Two 那个 Q&A answer 那个 panel，
and look at the program in the ABC Q&A the panels，
前面四个人都是女权主义者，
the four people in front they're all feminists，
哦，他们都把男人把他打倒，
they try to pull down the males，
他希望不要有男人。
They feel, they hope there are no males.
他们对父亲的看法说，孩子需要父亲，好像鱼需要自行车一样。
And their view about fathers is just like say, father, kids need father like fish need bicycles.
所以我们做爸爸就在那边摸这个摸摸我的头。
And so we, as fathers, we just scratch our heads.
孩子不需要我了。
Our children do not need us.
我要做什么父亲呢？
So, what kind of father am I going to be?
这个时代的父亲就被女权主义者打倒。
And so, the fathers of nowadays have probably been stepped down by the feminists.
You are not feminist?
I'm not, fortunately.
Thanks the Lord. 圣经告诉我们说，
And the Bible tells us,
上帝岂不是你的父，他是创造你，建立你的。
Is he not your father, your creator, who made you and formed you?
让我们来到上帝的面前。
And now we come into God's presence.
他是我们的天父。
He is our heavenly father.
他创造我们。
He has created us.
他要建立我们。
He is going to form us.
上帝不只树立了父亲的模范，他又是所有父亲能力的源头，使人有力量做得成自己心目中的好爸爸。
God the Father is not only the incomparable model of effective fatherhood, he is the indispensable resource for becoming the father you long to be.
好，大家一起读
read together.
神不只树立了父亲的模范，他又是所有父亲能力的源头，使人有力量做得成自己心目中的好爸爸。
God the Father is not only the incomparable model of effective fatherhood, He is the indispensable resource for becoming the father you long to be. Let us pray together. Dear Heavenly Father,
你是我们的模范。
You are our model.
你是我们的源头。
You are our resource.
你是我们的力量。
You are our strength.
在今天的父亲节，
On today, Father's Day,
我们看到家庭的生活，
We see the life of families.
那个沉重的重担，
the heavy burden they face.
我们求上帝恩待我们。
We ask you please to bless us all.
让我们来到上帝的面前。
And when we come into your presence.
因为你是我们的模范。
Because you are our good model.
你是我们的源头。
You are the resource.
你会加给我们力量。
And you will give us strength.
听我们的祷告。
Please listen to our prayer.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus Christ.
阿们。
Amen.
我们来唱一首诗歌399首。
We'll now sing a hymn 399.
399首，我时刻需要你。
I need thee every hour. Seated.
Next, we will have presentation by BYG.
接下来我们有 BYG 的一个表演。
They are going to play and sing the prayer with Lead Us, Lord.
他们会为我们唱一首诗歌 The prayer, 祷告。
touch us when we hold, and teach us to be wise in times when we don't know. Let this be our prayer when we lose our way.
接下去是一同领受圣餐。
Next, we have the Holy Communion.
我们来读诗篇五十三篇。
We'll read Psalm 53.
诗篇五十三篇是在圣经第六百九十五页。
Psalm 53 in the English Bible is on page 406.
诗篇五十三篇，愚顽人心里说：“没有上帝。” 他们都是邪恶，行了可憎恶的罪孽，没有一个人行善。上帝从天上吹看世人，要看有明白的没有，有寻求他的没有。他们个人都退后，一同变为污秽，并没有行善的，连一个也没有。作孽的没有知识吗？他们吞吃我的百姓，如同吃饭一样，并不求告上帝。他们在无可惧怕之处，就大大害怕，因为上帝把那暗云攻击你之人的骨头伤害了。你是他们猛兽，因为上帝欺骗了他们。但愿以色列的救恩从锡安而出，救回他被掳的子民。那时雅各要快乐，以色列要欢喜。
Psalm 53. The fool says in his heart, "There is no God. They are corrupt, and their ways are vile. There is no one who does good." God looks down from heaven on the sons of men to see if there are any who understand, any who seek God. Everyone has turned away. They have together become corrupt. There is no one who does good, not even one. Will the evildoers never learn? Those who devour my people as men eat bread and who do not call on God? There they were, overwhelmed with dread, where there was nothing to dread. God scattered the bones of those who attack you. You put them to shame, for God despised them. Oh, that salvation for Israel would come out of Zion. When God restores the fortunes of his people, let Jacob rejoice and Israel be glad.
感谢上帝赐给我们他的话语。
Thank God for his precious words.
我们一同来诵读十条诫命。
We will recite the Ten Commandments together.
我们用英语读一篇，华语读一篇，由英语来读一篇。
We recite in Chinese and then in English.
除了我以外，你不可有别的神，不可为自己雕刻偶像，不可妄称耶和华你上帝的名，当纪念安息日，当孝敬父母，不可杀人，不可奸淫，不可偷盗，不可作假见证陷害人，不可贪恋人的房屋，也不可贪恋人的妻子、仆婢、牛驴，并他一切所有的。
You shall not have other gods before me. You shall not make for yourself an idol. You shall not misuse the name of the Lord your God. Remember the Sabbath day. Honor your father and your mother. You shall not murder. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not steal. You shall not give false testimony against your neighbor. You shall not covet your neighbor's house. You shall not covet your neighbor's wife, or his manservant or maidservant, his ox or donkey, or anything that belong to your neighbor.
我们用一首诗歌预备我们的心，我们来唱诗第171首。
We'll prepare our hearts by singing this hymn 171.
As white as snow, though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red, yes, red like crimson, they shall be as gold. Though your sins be as scarlet, though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. They shall be as white as snow. Hear the voice, shall entreat you, oh, return vision to God. Hear the voice, shall entreat you, oh, return vision to God. To you bring so good compassion and a wondrous light. Hear the voice that entreats you. Hear the voice that entreats you. For return vision to God. Oh, return vision to God. He'll forgive your transgressions, then remember them no more. He'll forgive your transgressions, then remember them no more. To me, ye people, say the Lord your God. He'll forgive your transgressions. He'll forgive your transgressions. Don't remember them no more. And remember them no more. Let us pray together. Dear Heavenly Father, we come into your presence because you are able to forgive our sins. For this invitation, we would like to give thanks to you. Because we know that our thoughts, our deeds, and our actions are often sinful. Please forgive our sins and cleanse us. We remember your great love.
虽然人间的爱是短暂的,
although the love on earth is quite short-lived,
不完全,
and not perfect,
但上帝的爱是何等的丰盛,
but God's love is so abundant. Remember the command that you gave us. You want us to love one another.
我们想起你告诉我们,
I also remember that you have told us
要等候你的再来,
we should await your coming again.
天父上帝,
Dear Heavenly Father, let us at this time
我们都回应我们所听到的这一切,
to respond to what we have heard.
今天不在我们中间的弟兄姐妹们,
today, our brothers and sisters who are not with us,
求上帝恩待他们,
we ask you, Lord, to please bless them. Because we are within the grace of your covenant.
求上帝保守我们,
please protect us.
奉耶稣基督的名,
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
欢迎已经相信耶稣基督是救主, 还有接受洗礼的来领受饼和杯。
We welcome those of you who have been baptized and believe in Jesus Christ to partake the bread and the cup.
耶稣基督说, 这是我的身体, 为你们舍的。 你们应当如此行, 为的是纪念我。 Jesus said, this is my body, which is broken for you, whenever you do this, in remembrance of me. Please take this with faith and thanksgiving. Please take this with faith and thanksgiving. Jesus Christ said, "This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for many."你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。Jesus said, "There is no covenant in my blood. Whenever you do this, in remembrance of me." 请以信心和诚实来领受。Please take this with faith and thanksgiving. We conclude the Holy Communion with the Lord's Prayer. 我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。与国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。
Let us now respond to the Lord by bringing forth our offering to Him.
让我们现在用奉献来应答上帝。
Deuteronomy 16:10 says, "Then celebrate the feast of weeks to the Lord your God by giving a freewill offering in proportion to the blessings the Lord your God has given you."
申命记十六章十节说，你们要照耶和华你神所赐你的福，手里拿着甘馨祭。现在耶和华你的神面前。
Our four elders will collect the offering. Let us offer freely and cheerfully.
让我们的四位长老来前收奉献，请大家以自由喜乐的心奉献。
Let us all stand for Thanksgiving prayer.
请大家起立，我们做感恩祷告。
Dear Father,
亲爱的父，
We really thank you for accepting us as your children.
我们真的感谢你接受我们为你的孩子。
We are who we are today because of your guidance and amazing love to us.
我们能有今天，都是因为你给予我们的指引和奇妙大爱。
Without you, we are lost.
没有你，我们就迷失了。
Thank you, Father, for every single thing you have done for us.
天父，谢谢你为我们做的每一件事。
We bring today these offerings before you, O Lord.
我们今天把奉献交到你的面前。
Please bless everyone here and bless the offerings that we give.
主啊，请你祝福这里每一个人，并祝福我们所有的奉献。
Thank you, Father.
感谢父。
In Jesus Christ we pray.
在耶稣基督里我们祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
请坐。
Now it's time for announcements.
现在是报告的时间。
Please fill in the attendance sheet so we can keep contact and pray for you.
请大家填写出席表，这样我们可以为你代祷。
This coming Wednesday, we will have monthly prayer meeting at church at 7:30 p.m.
这个星期三晚上，我们在教会会有月祷晚会，时间是七点半。
We invite everyone to come, so we can pray together.
我们邀请每一位来到我们一起，我们可以一起祷告。
And this Friday at 10:30 a.m. at church as well, we will have Grace Chinese Ladies Bible Study.
这个星期五早上十点三十分，同样也是在教会，我们会有恩惠姐妹小组的聚会。
If you are interested to join this Bible study, please contact Yvonne Low.
如果你是这个小组的，请联系 Yvonne 姐妹。
And also men's pilgrim, we will have it at church as well, 8 p.m. this coming Friday.
在这个星期五晚上八点，我们会有兄弟的 pilgrim 的小组，也是晚上八点。
Please contact Elder Louis Wong for this Bible study group.
请与Louis 长老联系。
And also, the upcoming events we will have 20 September. So in 2 weeks' time.
两周以后。
Yeah, on 20 September, Saturday, 3 to 4 p.m. we will have our annual congregational meeting.
九月二十号礼拜六下午三点到四点，我们会有一年一度的会友特别大会。
And also on the November 9, we will have Mission Awareness Sunday.
在十一月九号，我们会有拆船主日的活动。
So please, empty your schedule on those 2 days, so we can all join and participate.
请大家处理好自己的日程，这样我们可以一同参与活动。
And after this, we will also have the our lunch fellowship.
之后我们会有午餐团契。
Please stay behind.
请大家留步，一起享用。
And for the rest of the announcements, please look at the bulletin.
其他的报告请大家看一下周讯。
Now we invite everyone to stand.
请大家起立。
Pastor John will lead us in doxology and benediction.
陈牧师将带领我们唱三一颂和祝祷。
主美真神王三生灵当狂呼唤，天上万军送战主名，光明神父圣之圣灵，阿门。
会众仍然起立领受祝福。 Please remain standing for benedictions.The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with us always. 愿我主耶稣基督的恩惠、天父上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动交通，常与我众弟兄姐妹们同在，直到永远。阿门。
阿门。阿
Please be seated.